some mic brushing sounds. I've been dying to let you hear what this fuzzy windscreen sounds like when it is brushed and touched. And as I make these gentle, soothing sounds, I'll also be paying you a lot of compliments. I've been wanting to do a video like this for a while. Kind of a cross between positive affirmations and a comforting friend personal attention type video, because you are amazing and you deserve to hear amazing you are. You deserve to be told that you are wonderful and you are valuable and you're doing a great job. I'm really proud of you. I felt like Day coming up, this might be nice to share with you, because let's be honest, Valentine's Day is a holiday is commercially designed to make everyone feel terrible about themselves. Whether you're in a relationship or not. So I like to take a different spin and use this time of year to focus on self-love and self-confidence and being kind and encouraging to others. Because we all need that, right? We need that reminder. Just keep telling you today that I admire you, that you're an incredibly unique person. There's nobody else quite like you. You're irreplaceable. That is true. There is no other person on this earth that is the same combination of energy and creativity and magic that you are. That you have. You offer something beautiful and unique to the world. And I believe in you. I believe in you. I really do. You are strong. And you are brave. You're so much more courageous than you think you are. You are strong and brave, and I admire you. I admire you, and I'm not the only one. Lots of people look up to you that you don't even realize. People take inspiration from you. You bring so much value and beauty and energy to people's lives. Even on the days when you feel crummy. Even on the days when you feel like you're not your best, or you're all over the place, or whatever you think you're lacking. Even on those days, you're still making a difference in the world. Every day is valuable. Every breath that you take valuable, because it's keeping you going, it's keeping you moving through life, and that's so important. You are so important. Please don't give up. Please don't give up on yourself. So far. I know how hard it is. You've had to deal with a lot of pain in your body and in your heart and in your mind, and that's not easy. But you've persevered. You've done the best that you can. Every single day, you're doing a great job, and I'm really proud of you. You're really smart, you know. You're a lot smarter than you give yourself credit for. You're really clever. You're good at figuring things out. And you see things in unique ways. You have a perspective that nobody else has. Nobody else can give to the world what you can give. Your gift are important and unique. You are real. You are real. You are real. And you are important. You can do anything that you want to in this world. You can do anything that you want to do, and you don't have to do anything that you don't want to do. You can do anything you want in this world, and you don't have to do anything that you don't want to do. You get to decide what is okay for you and what is not. You get to decide what you want and how you want to feel. You get to decide how you feel about yourself. And let me tell you, you are amazing. I know it's hard to hear that sometimes, but please hear me, okay? You're amazing. You are so amazing. There are so many things that you're good at. There are so many things that you know about and can share about. Such a unique person. You have so much to give. And people want to hear from you. People want to know what you think. Your ideas are important and valuable. And the things that you bring to this world are unique and irreplaceable. I think you're really cool. I like your style, the way you dress, and the way you carry yourself. You have a magnetism and an energy that draws people to you. And it might not always be obvious. You might not be the person that comes in the room and makes a big show of yourself. But your energy is there. And people feel it. And it makes a difference. Appreciate how hard you work and all the things you do every day to take care of the people who need you. It's a lot sometimes. We have a lot of things to manage, and it's okay if you feel overwhelmed sometimes. It's okay. You don't know what to do, and you just wish you could run away from it all. We all feel that way sometimes. It's part of being human. So don't beat yourself up about that, okay? Let yourself have those times when you're feeling a little low, or things aren't super productive, or super clean, or super tied up in a neat little bow. Sometimes life is messy. And that's okay. Sometimes the messes lead miracles, and sometimes the weirdest most convoluted situations can turn out to be amazing. So you just take care of yourself. You just give yourself all the time that you need. Allow yourself to rest. Allow yourself to take breaks when you need to. Let your emotions out when you need to. It's okay to be sad sometimes. It's okay to cry, to get angry and feel frustrated. Just let it out. Don't let those feelings harden and solidify inside you. Release them and know that you'll be okay. Everything is always changing. Nothing stays the same. Nothing is static. And even though it's hard to hear sometimes, it is true that this will pass. Whatever you're going through, time will keep moving. The world will keep shifting. And even if you can't see the full picture, even if you feel lost and you're not sure where your path is leading you, that's okay. Even if you're not sure what to do next, beautiful tapestry being woven that you can't even see, and you play an incredibly important role in that beautiful pattern. It's okay to trust yourself. It's okay to trust things will be okay. It's okay to believe that things will get better. You are worthy of happiness. You deserve to have a life that makes you feel happy and satisfied. You deserve to feel peaceful and calm. You deserve to have stability in your life. And if things don't feel that way right now, if things feel uncertain, you could always come back to a place of calm and remind yourself that you are safe, you are protected, and you are enough. You are safe. You are safe. You are real. And you are safe. And you are loved. You are so loved. You're so lovable. You are so lovable. You are so worthy. as you are. You don't have to change a thing about yourself. You are wonderful and perfect. You do not have to change a thing. You are beautiful and smart. And perfect, just the way you are. I like you for who you are. I like you for who you are. I like you for the things that make you different and unique. It's okay if you feel weird sometimes, if you feel like you don't fit in. I like your weirdness. I like your weirdness. I like the ways that you're unique. I wouldn't want you. I want you to be you. I want you to be exactly who you want to be. And if you're not sure exactly who you want to be, then you can have a lot of fun and adventures figuring that out. It's okay not to have a step-by-step plan for your life. It's okay if you don't know what to do next. It's okay if your plans change. It's okay if you don't do what you said you were going to do. It's okay to adjust and adapt and listen to your intuition and your instincts and do what is right for you. No one else can tell you what is right for you. And while it might seem a little scary to take full responsibility for everything that you feel and everything that you want out of life, it can also be very freeing. It can be very freeing just to old stories that you tell yourself about what you can't do or what you're allowed to be and not allowed to be. You can change those stories. You can rewrite those scripts. you can stop in the moment and say, hey, I don't have to do that same thing again. I don't have to do things the old way. I don't have to have the same reaction that I'm used to having. I can change. I can be different. I can make a new choice. Make the choice in each moment to love ourselves and to believe in ourselves and to say no to all those voices in our heads that want to convince us that we're not enough or that we're not worthy, because you are. You're doing a great job. You're doing the best that you can. I know sometimes it seems like you could never do enough. That no matter what you do, what impact could it make in the face of such strong forces in this world? But never doubt the importance of you. Never doubt the impact that you have on other people and that you have on the world. You're an amazing person. You are strong. You are brave. And you're brave in quiet ways, everyday ways. Being brave doesn't always mean doing something daring and heroic. It means facing the day-to-day things that scare you. It means getting up every morning and starting the day, even when that might feel impossibly difficult. Don't ever doubt your courage, because I see you. I know that you're doing brave things every day. I know that each day you're taking the next brave step on your path, and I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. You're good at a lot of things, you know. You're a really good cook. You're a fantastic dancer. You're good at helping people feel better. You're wonderful with animals. Animals really love you and connect with you. That's really special. You're a good friend. You're a good friend. Your friends are lucky to have you. They appreciate you. All the people in your life that you love and take care of appreciate you. So remember, you are safe. You are loved, and you your spirit is something special. All you have to do is be patient and trust yourself and love yourself. Please, please, take care of yourself. It's very important. You're very important. I see your light shining. I see that light shining from inside of you. Even if it just feels like the tiniest flicker, I can see that potential. That spark. You have so much to receive. Allow yourself to receive love. Allow yourself to receive the gift of love. That love that is all around us. We're breathing it in all the time. The love that makes nature move in its patterns. The love that brings us together. It creates life, keeps life going, connects us to one another. Love is real, and it's yours anytime you need it. You can close your eyes and feel that current of love. It's there. It gets obscured sometimes by all the muckiness of the world. So just remember that I believe in you, and I'm proud of you, and I admire you. It hasn't been easy for you. It's been a tough road, and there will still be tough times ahead. Part of life, but you're strong, and you'll be okay, and every step of the way, you'll get stronger, you'll become more who you're meant to be, and you'll get closer and closer to finding your purpose in this world. I am so excited to see what you'll do. So many things that you could do. So what will you choose? What will you choose to focus your energy on? What dreams do you want to make come true? Whatever it is, you can do it. Because you are amazing, and you have everything you need right now to fulfill your dreams. You are equipped. You are. I don't want you to be any different than you are right now. You can grow and you can learn and you can evolve in amazing ways, but you never have to change who you are. You can always keep being you. Because that is your superpower. Just being yourself. That's the secret, right? That's the thing that no one else has. No one else has your spirit, your energy, your song to share with the world. I hope that this time together has lifted you up a little. I hope you know how much I believe in you and how much I want to see you have everything you desire, because you deserve it. You deserve to have the life of your dreams. And you deserve to enjoy it. You deserve to rest. You don't have to earn rest. You deserve it. So allow yourself get some rest. Allow yourself to relax and trust. And know that you'll be okay. You're okay. In fact, you are way, way, way more than okay. You are wonderful and lovable and irreplaceable. Take good care of yourself, okay? Please remember all these things that I told you. Remember that they're true. And remember that you are so special, and I'm so glad that I can tell you and remind you just how special you are, because you deserve it. You deserve to be happy. You deserve to be peaceful. Rest well, and I'll see you again.